1981, Michael and his brothers returned to the concert stage. Electricity, theatrics, and music enthralled fans around the world, showing us that the Jacksons had all grown up to be part of a new generation of American entertainment. Returning home, Michael once again focused in on his solo career, recording what was to become the most important and influential album in a generation, Thriller.
Strong advice. Just remember to always think twice.
Don't think twice.
Don't think twice. She told my baby there's two, three. And she looked at me and showed a photo. Baby cried his eyes were like mine. Go and dance on the floor.
With the release of Billie Jean and then the rock-oriented hit Beat It, Michael became the key catalyst in the emergence of a new form of entertainment. Music television. May 16, 1983, Michael appeared on the Emmy Award-winning special, Motown 25, Yesterday, Today, Forever, marking his first television appearance in years, and while he was at it, changed the look of modern dance. The album was an unqualified success. It sold 38 million records worldwide, earning a place in the Guinness Book of World Records as the largest selling album of all time. Thriller won 58 platinum record awards in 28 countries on 6 continents. And on the music industry's most prestigious evening, Michael Jackson and Thriller captured the hearts of America and an unprecedented 8 Grammy Awards.
The winner is Michael Jackson.
Beat It, Michael Jackson.
Thriller!
Quincy Jones, Michael Jackson.
What Michael Jackson has achieved is a tribute to 20 years of hard work, energy, tireless dedication, and a wealth of talent that keeps on growing. Your success is an American dream come true.
Yeah.
come on. I'll take you home.
Musical history. Unprecedented, unstoppable, unbeatable thriller. Michael Jackson's Tour de Force was released on November 30th, 1982. It has gone on to sell over 51 million copies worldwide, making it the best-selling record of all time.
It's close to midnight. Something evil's lurking in the dark. Under the moonlight, you see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. You start to freeze, and someone looks you right between your eyes.
Guest appearances by artists such as Paul McCartney and Eddie Van Halen, Michael and his music achieved impossible heights. 7 top 10 singles, 8 Grammy Awards, 8 American Music Awards, 13 Billboard Awards. For over 2 years, Michael Jackson and Thriller ruled the airwaves and MTV as the hits just kept on coming. MTV and Michael Jackson enjoyed a mutually beneficial relationship. His groundbreaking videos gave a still young MTV added cachet, and Michael became the very first black artist to have a video played on MTV, paving the way for every soul, R&B, and hip-hop artist to come. Thriller wasn't the only thing causing a sensation. As part of Michael Jackson's journey to superstardom, he also displayed an altogether different talent. He danced. The electrifying choreography he incorporated into his music videos and live performances left audiences stunned, breathless, and trying to perfect the moonwalk. Surely the centerpiece of the album, Thriller, is the title track. And its accompanying short film set a new standard for this new art form. With a guest reading, or rapping, by horror film legend Vincent Price, this monster single stayed on the pop charts for 14 weeks and danced around the dance charts for 44.
For no mortal can resist the evil of the Thriller.
The album's hold on the number one Billboard spot lasted for 37 weeks, and its musical legacy will last a lifetime. With Thriller, Michael Jackson became the undisputed king of pop, and And since no one album has ever enjoyed such success, none is more deserving of such royal treatment. Success in the U.S. foreshadowed what was to come internationally. Frantic, frenzied crowds rushed to own a piece of musical history, proving that Michael Jackson had once again struck a universal chord as